Just had to find some numbing. Well, hello there, San Francisco, and just another day in the park. My name's Steve Claypool, and that's Steve Lennon right there.
We are the
Claypool Lennon Delirium. I'm the Claypool, he's the Lennon. This is some delirium back here. And I have to say, so far I'm incredibly impressed that we had someone over here with a Bob Ross image on a stick, and now they're gone. I'm kind of bummed. I was very excited. There they are. I was very excited of the notion that Bob Ross is being represented fully.
Our Lord and Savior, Bob Ross.
And I was particularly excited that Bob Ross's image was on my side, the Claypool side of the stage. Because, back in the day, I actually, much to the chagrin of my daughter who's standing right there, I used to actually have a Bob Ross haircut, and it was the sweetest haircut I've ever had in my entire life. And that's the upshot of it. We're going to be standing here before you today, making all kinds of semi-interesting sounds. And
don't give it all away yet, man. Got to save some for later.
Do you want to come out to
This one's dedicated to a girl named Lena. She's always bothered, though you know that she's drowning in stimulation. She feels alone despite her many modern friendships and relations. It doesn't matter what she knows of. Enhances conversation. Just set your GPS to take it to desired location. We'll be right back.
Creeping through the night. Oh, there's something going wrong with Mr. Wright. night. Here's his lots of bright.
in the court of the crimson.
You guys know what that song was? Alright, this is another song, and it's different. It's actually original. It's our controversial song. Made of toys, bananas, and cake. and limpid green. The second scene was sliced between the blue you once knew. Floating down, the sound resounds around the icy water.